that we used to do with those big American artists like Gene Pitney and Bobby V, even Justin Springfield over here, Del Shannon. The guy I remember most has to be Mr. Roy Orbison. He was the guy I got on very well with. I used to go back to his room a few times. But he didn't wear those dark glasses for nothing, you know. Okay. Here's a little tribute to Roy Orbison. This is a song he recorded late in his career with the Traveling Wilburys. And I go something like this. People.